women who are afraid of men confuse competence with power, and then they believe that the road to peace is the antagonism to power, and because they don't discriminate between power and competence, they become antagonistic to their son's competence, and then, well, and then they reap exactly what they sow. They end up with incompetent boys. Well, why, what went wrong? It's like, well, how about you discouraged every sign of competence, every chance you had?